this will mean you all have collected the data, okay? So almost everyone has completed completely 200. I think maximum has a composite 250, I think, right? So suppose you have data and you have downloaded from the Excel. So first of all, your job is to create the table, okay? So to make the table, first line table will be the first column. In the first column, you write the variables name. Okay? Variables name. So all variables should be here. In your questionnaire, there are 10, 20, whatever. Okay? So all variables you have to write down. Then you will write here category. Some of your yes. Okay? Some of the no. And total. Okay, so you can get tables like that. So variable number one, how many responded the yes answer, how many no, and total samples. Total suppose 100 you have taken.
For each value.
So this value would be common for each. Because 100 responded, you have got the receipt from each values. So it would be the common for all. And here you will get the number, here values. Okay? And here you will also get the. So out of 100, suppose some of given the 40 is a yes and 60 is the no. Okay? So in bracket you have to write here number and bracket you have to write the percentage. Okay? In Excel file you will create by each variables. So frequency and percentage. For all the variables, right? You can get all the variables. So this is the one tables at the beginning stage you all have to create for all the tables. And this works you have to divide today. Okay? Today this is for homework. You will go to home and create this table. Now it's your job how to get the year value and how to create the yes and no. Okay, so I think this is the simple, you all can do it. So now next point, once you have done this table, before that, as we had discussed already in the class, you have to find out 30 research articles, published research article from your topic related, whatever your topic. So that's article, all the articles you have to write down in the reference category. Write the reference heading, okay, and all the articles number 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 30. Each articles, there is the, I think we have discussed in the class, I will not discuss, we discuss that later on how to create the reference. There are different styles, like the MBA styles, Harvard style, IUCL styles, electrical styles, LA styles. There are different styles to create the requirements. There are different software. One of the software known as the Zotero software, one Mendeley. That software will be downloaded in your laptop and you just put the title of that article or the details of the article to find out. If you are interested, you can explore with your laptop and if you want to learn more, you can discuss with me. Because this is an advanced stage, we will discuss it in the next semester, but I just said you can start now. Okay? So reference you have to first author's name, title of the paper, in which journal it was published, in which volume, in which case, okay? The volume, because all this is given, you see the article. So that's the details you have to write down here. Okay? Then for this reference you have to write the so, the literature review before you have to write one paragraph of the introduction. Introduction means related to your topic. Suppose you are talking about diabetes, hypertension, PCOS, whatever your topic, that's the topic you need to introduce first. So that if anyone is going to read your article, they can understand what you are going to do in this article. So that paragraph will get more clarity. your login. Okay? Then you will start the utilization review. And utilization review will be 1.5 days. Okay? In 1.5 days, you have to refer to the first article, what they have done. Okay? Which kind of works they have done and which kind of the issues they have found out in the article. So, within that, you read the abstract of that